Hello, my name is Walter, and welcome to Thar vs. the Forces of Evil Season 2, Episode 13. If you saw, I missed out the Episode 12, but now I'm on it. But this is, like, in two parts, so most probably I'll cut when I cut. Without further ado, let's go. So, we haven't seen Ludo in a while. I hope that we see him in this episode or the next. We saw her fix her wand though in the last one. And that was really cool to see. Just the inner workings of her wand and how it plays with her psychology as well. Which is like what Ludo experienced as well. And we found out that her mother actually fought with Toffee, so that was a really interesting reveal. I hope we get more of that. Why is Glosseric eating with his feet? That's a no-no. Cool. Glossary. No, Star. Think about Pandora. Man, he's everywhere. That Sean guy. GG. Don't do it, man. Oh, wait, Toffee. Me. Luckily, there's a spell to fix that. And back. Wait, so what about like the spell and everything? What question, bro? No. What is happening? Don't make me do this, bro. What is happening, man? No, bruh. What the freak is that? The naysayer. Wait, so we're just gonna abandon the dark spell that was in Marco? Well, I guess presumably they resolved it. Tingly. Cereal. Alright, let's do it. And swallow, bro. Hey, that's good. Skin is good. Holy shit, bro. You sure? Brana. That's the bun. Whoa, whoa, getting too deep, bro. And that was about it, guys. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. See you then.